time she caught a glimpse of her hands.
They begin to look like your mom's hands. That's what freaks you out. It's like, I've got my mom's hands.
So she's doing something about it. She's come to the dermatologist to give her hands a facelift.
The skin is getting crepey and the veins are sticking out, and you know, you're beginning to think that you have old lady hands.
Turns out she's not alone. Dermatologist Marilyn Berzin says she's seen a dramatic increase in the number of patients looking to improve the appearance of their hands.
The face is looking like 40, but the hands are looking like 60 years old.
The most popular treatment is Sculptra, an injectable and long-lasting cosmetic filler that adds volume to the skin and keeps tendons and blood vessels from showing.
We have new options that we didn't have several years ago.
Ones like Thermage that uses radio frequency to tighten skin and stimulate collagen. Age and dark spots can be zapped away with intense pulse light, or the Fraxel laser treatment, which restores skin using pixels of light.
To me, if it's, you know, non-invasive, I can go back to the work the next day, it doesn't hurt, you know, sign me up.
There can be mild redness after a procedure, but recovery and results are generally rapid. And that's a welcome change for patients who want to turn back the hands of time. This is Casey Taylor reporting.